In this Premiere tutorial, we are going to work on highlighting a color in our video. Making a color stand out means changing all colors except that color to black and white. If you only want to see the red color in the video, but all the other color will be in black and white. We can do this with a very simple technique in Premiere. We use an effect for this. Let's first put the video where we want to distinguish a specific color on the scene. In this type of work, a red dress or a red car makes it look much better. But since it is a specific color, you can do it in many colors depending on your scene. Here, we will try to distinguish the color red. There are some clothes on people with red color tones. Of course, they also have a red color, so everything else will be in black and white. We will use an effect for this. The effect is called leave color. Let's type it in the effect panel. We have our effect here. I take the effect and drag it onto the clip. And after dragging it onto the clip, the leave color effect will come here, of course. Here are the properties of this clip. First of all, let's increase the amount value here up to 100%. When we increase it by 100%, the whole screen will be black and white. Now, which color do we want to highlight? Here we want to highlight the color of the car. I take the eyedropper tool on the side of color. I click on the color I want to highlight on the scene. Since I want the red color to be in the foreground here, I click on the red color on the car. All places except the color on the car and the colors close to the shades of that color have turned black and white. But the whole car is not black and white. There is an option for this too. If you choose using hue instead of using RGB below, it will make a more comprehensive selection. It may also capture some color tones that you don't want. We will try to handle it as much as possible with the tolerance value. There is a tolerance value under the color. Currently, it is 15%. Let's try to reduce this more and more. Lowering the tolerance value will allow it to capture much less color. I'm lowering the tolerance value now. I'm lowering it just enough so that it doesn't damage the colors on the car. After this level, it started to remove the colors on the car. We don't want this. Since we want the entire car to be selected, I adjust the tolerance value accordingly. Yes, in this tutorial, we converted all colors to black and white tones except for the images we want to highlight. In this way, you can create dramatic effects by highlighting colors. That's all for this video. If you learned some cool new stuff from today's video, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video. Thank you for watching.